Sarah Maggie May here, and tonight we are at the Richmond Night Market, me and my foodie friends. We're here to enjoy all the foods and the festivities as
Korean socks.
VIPs. You're excited about Korean socks? VIPs mean we get early access. We're gonna check out some of the food stalls. We're gonna prioritize because there's 30 to hit. So we're gonna go for the most popular and the best and hopefully eat until we burst. So stay tuned as we explore 2018 Richmond Night Market. And you get to sauce it up with either German mustard or barbecue sauce.
Delicious.
Do it sideways like this.
Yeah. You want to brush my teeth?
Yeah.
No.
Heart. Now I have more love. Oh, that weird.
Welcome! Welcome to Mama Club!
this is apple wood smoke. We just smoke it last minute like bacon.
Limited edition baby bottle beverage.
With the obey?
Instructions. Take off cap, binky, test binky. Ah! Okay, maybe not.
Squeeze nipple.
What is that?
Oh, you have to suck it.
Oh!
It's working. Fine, baby.
Mama! Mama!
It's gonna try. Oh my god, that's fun to drink.
Is it actually? That's because you don't remember ever like drinking penis. You never remember drinking out of a penis before.
Out of a penis?
Guys, I remember that quite fondly she how drinking that. Out of a penis. She said
can you like open it up? Right?
Which angle should I approach it at?
From the top.
Top. The fans are like that.
Yeah. Oh god, why did you come back out?
Oh, it's like a mimosa but no champagne. So orange juice. Well, there you have it. Successful night at the Richmond Night Market hosted by Chinese Bites. We attempted to visit over 30 stalls. We made 29. One was closed. So I call it successful. We've seen all, we've eaten, we're full, we're stuffed. This crew is tired. Look at them.
Why'd you do this to me?
So it's me, which means it's time to head on home. So as always, thanks for watching. And please hit the subscribe button for some more food, fueled fun. Peace. World's on.